C up there, it's in D, and that gives you a nice flat 7. Or down at the octave.